हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, अर्लियर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई मोनोमियल विथ मोनोमियल एंड बाइनोमियल विथ बाइनोमियल। नाउ मूविंग अहेड, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 9.4, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, सिंप्लीफाई। सो लेट अस क्विकली गो थ्रू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। वी विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, सिंप्लीफाई ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 9.4। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5 इंटू ब्रैकेट एक्स प्लस 5 प्लस 25। नाउ वी हैव टू ओपन दिस ब्रैकेट फर्स्ट। सो दिस एक्स स्क्वायर विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड विद दिस एक्स एंड विद दिस 5। दिस प्लस 25 इज आउटसाइड द ब्रैकेट, सो वी डोंट हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई विद दिस पार्ट। दिस प्लस 25 विल बी एज इट इज। ओके, सो नो चेंज हियर इन दिस पार्ट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस एक्स स्क्वायर, दिस वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई विद दिस ब्रैकेट, सो दैट इज एक्स प्लस 5। दिस वे वी विल राइट। नाउ दिस माइनस 5, सो माइनस 5 एंड देन अगेन एक्स प्लस 5 एंड दिस प्लस 25 एज इट इज। प्लस 25 विल बी एज इट इज। नाउ ओपन द ब्रैकेट्स। सो एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स, एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स विल बिकम एक्स क्यूब 3 टाइम्स, प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर into 5, this x square into 5. So this x square we have to multiply it with both, with x also and with 5 also. So x square into 5 will become 5x square. Now coming to this part, so minus 5 into x will give you 5x. Now whenever there is minus sign outside the bracket, you need to be very careful, because whenever you open the bracket, this minus 5 will get multiplied with plus 5. So minus into plus will become minus, and 5 5 will become 25. So sign will change. Okay, so this plus sign, it will become minus, and 5 5 will be 25. So whenever there is minus sign outside the bracket, you need to be very careful. So whenever you multiply inside, the sign we have to change. Now this plus 25 we have to keep it as it is at last. Okay, now solving further. So minus 25 and plus 25 will get cancel out, because same integer with opposite sign. So ye 0 ho jayega. Minus 25 plus 25 will become 0. Now whatever remaining, that is our answer. So here x cube is left out, plus 5x square minus 5x. Now these all three are unlike terms, we can't add or subtract. So this is our final answer. So this is first one. Now second one is, now this is our second question, a square plus 5 into bracket b cube plus 3 plus 5. So these two brackets we need to multiply first, and this plus 5 we will keep it as it is. So again same procedure, this a square will be multiplied with this bracket, and then this plus 5 will be multiplied with this bracket. So first we will write like this, a square, and then this bracket part, that is b cube plus 3. Now this plus 5, and then again this bracket b cube plus 3, and this plus 5 at last as it is. So these two brackets we will multiply. Now open the brackets. So a square into b cube will be a square b cube. So this will be like this, and a square into 3 will be plus 3 a square. Now coming here, now this 5 we have to multiply with this both. 5 will be multiplied with this both. 5 jo hai wo bracket ke andar dono se multiply ho jayega. So plus 5 into b cube will be 5b cube, plus 5 threes are will be 15, and this plus 5 will be as it is. Now next step will be, we have to add the like terms if it is possible. So here a square b cube. A square b cube is not there, it is only one time, so that we will write it as it is, a square b cube plus 3a square. There is no like term with 3a square also, so as it is, 5b cube as it is. Now these both are numbers, both are like terms, we can add up. So 15 plus 5 will be 20. So this will be our final answer of second one. Now we will see third one. Third question is, in one bracket t plus s square, in other bracket t square minus s. So now we have to multiply these both bracket. So first we will take this t and then this whole bracket, so that is t square minus s. Now this plus s square and then this whole bracket again. So t square minus s. Now next step we have to open the bracket. So this t will be multiplied with this both. Bracket open कर देंगे और ये t जो है वो दोनों से multiply हो जाएगा. So t into t square will be t cube. Total three times. This is two time and this is one time. So t three times. Minus s and t. So that will be st. Plus coming to this side, so this s square we will multiply with this both, so s square and t square, so that will be s square t square minus, now this s square and this s means total three times, so s cube. Now this is t cube minus st plus s square t square minus s cube. There are no like terms, so we cannot add or subtract. So this is our final answer of third one. Now moving ahead with the fourth question. So this is fourth question. A plus b into bracket c minus d. So first we will multiply these both plus a minus b into bracket c plus d. This both, and then this is the third part plus 2 into bracket ac plus bd. So here we need to be a little more careful because we have to multiply first these both, then these both, and then this part, and then we will simplify it one by one. So moving ahead, first we will multiply these both bracket. You can multiply separately and then you can write it all in addition, or you can do it as it is. So you can apply any method whichever you feel like. First you can take up this part, add up, then this part, and separately after adding and then combining, that way also you can do, or you can do all together. So let us do. First we will take this a and that multiply by this c minus d plus b multiply by c minus d. So this is the first part. Okay, now moving ahead with this second part. So again this a multiply by c plus d, then this minus b. Minus sign is very important. This second part, whatever you take, you have to take with the sign. So minus b multiply by c plus d. So this is whole your second part, these both brackets. Now the last part, that is very simple. Directly you can multiply because only 2 is there. So directly we will open the bracket. 2 will be multiplied with these both. So 2 into ac will give you 2 ac, and then 2 into bd will give you plus 2 bd. So 2ac plus 2bd. Now we will open up the brackets. So this a we will multiply with both. So a into c will give you ac minus a into d will be ad plus this bc minus bd. Now coming here, so this a into c will give you plus ac plus ad minus bc. Now minus is there again, so this sign, middle sign will change. So it will be minus BD plus 2AC plus 2BD. Now again we have to add up all the like terms. So here if you see AC is there, so anywhere else AC is there, that we need to check out. So this is AC plus AC. Okay, so AC plus AC, that is your 2AC. Okay, now AD and this AD. Now this is minus AD and this is plus AD. So it will get cancel off. It will become 0. Now we will check BC. So plus BC and minus BC. So again plus BC and minus BC. Both are opposite. Okay. Same term but opposite sign. So it will become 0. So that we are cancelling. Now this is minus BD and minus BD. Now the sign is same, not opposite. So minus BD or minus BD, that will become minus 2 times BD. Okay, so this will not get cancelled off. Now this last two terms are remaining, so that we will write it as it is. So that is plus 2ac and plus 2bd. Okay, so this part we have added, last two part we have kept it as it is. Now further it can be simplified. So moving ahead, if you see this is 2ac and 2ac. So 2ac plus 2ac will give you 4ac. And this is minus 2BD and this is plus 2BD. So minus 2 and plus 2 will become again 0. So this 4ac is your answer. So final answer is 4ac. So here in this sum, you need to be a little more careful when you multiply the brackets and when you do addition and subtraction of the terms. So this was the fourth part.